Fire forces the evacuation of an apartment building in Shawnee.
The fire is at the Westbrook Glen Apartments at 74th and Flint. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is there live tonight. Martin?
Kelly, firefighters got this fire under control very quickly. There are still crews on the scene. In fact, we'll zoom our camera in. You can see the flashing lights back there. An apartment complex manager says he heard a big boom coming from the basement of this building back here. Now, firefighters contained the fire in the basement. Still, 15 people, 12 adults and 3 children, are going to have to find another place to stay for the night. But thanks to a firewall in that apartment building, people in 6 of the 12 apartments have no damage whatsoever. And those in the half that do have damage have very minor water and smoke damage and will likely get back into their homes in a couple of days.
Well, all we have is the east end of the building that's going to be out tonight. As far as their belongings, a little bit of smoke smell, but nobody's lost anything from the fire. It was all in the basement.
Of course, the question tonight is what caused that big boom. Fire officials have been down in the basement. Again, they say all that fire was contained down there. And all they find in the basement, water heaters, furnaces, the sort of things that you would expect to find in a basement. There wasn't a lot of rubble down there or anything like that. So it'll be a bit of an investigation now to try and figure out precisely what made that big boom that started the fire. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.